You know that that's not the only thing.
Right.
use one here.
You are too close to the art. Please step away.
In Flanders fields, the poppies blow between the crosses, row on row, that mark our place. And in the sky, larks still brave and sing, fly, scarce heard in the guns below. We are there. Short days ere we live, fell upon, saw sunset glow, loved, and were loved. And now we lie in Flanders field. Take up our call. To you from failing hands, we throw the torch. Be yours to hold it high. If you break faith with us, we die. We shall not descend. In Flanders Fields, the poppies blow between the crosses. No one will that mark our place. And in the sky, flocks, still gray and seen, fly, scarce bird of the gods below. We are dead. Short days ago, we lived.
stone had not yet reached her heart. So the rose's heart remained white, but only the nightingale's heart's blood can crimson the heart of a rose. Little nightingale, cried the tree, or the day will come before the rose is finished. So the nightingale pressed closer against the thorn, and the thorn touched her heart, and a fierce pang of pain shot through her. Bitter, bitter were her sorrow. She slew of the love that is perfected by death, of the love that dies in the material. And the marvelous rose became crimson, but the nightingale's voice
ride low, she combs her locks. Take heed, my child, of that creature on the rocks, luring Freetown's fishermen from their docks. And if, my child, you must seek land, beware of the one that extends his hand. I never saw that creature on the rocks, but I could always feel it dwelling in the crevices of my memory. I used to visit her in her cottage by the sea, my grandmother. She spun silky stories of a creature summoned at sea and one that swam in streams. It spoke in storms, a spirit of the ages, cast away from the heart and calm, calm above the shell on the shore. I'm
원래 신경을 probably just a few of my own mind.
Thank you.